call Roman Reigns.
And is not going to be happy with that. Should be breaking bloodline protocol. Right now on Friday Night SmackDown, it's Fight Night!
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Butch and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
The Brawling Brutes, always ready for a fight. And they'll certainly get one tonight. Austin Theory, he's been on a tirade all night. Teaming up with the Dynamite from Down Under. It is our main event tonight, sponsored by eBay Motors. And it's next here on Friday Night SmackDown. Motorcycle insurance.
That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
Ridiculously inspiring. I'm ready to run through a wall.
He has a shoulder injury.
Hashtag Elton.
Why are they checking his reflexes?
I'm not a doctor. Off the stadium, get ready. You thought Taylor Swift was exciting? Wait till the Grayson Waller effect. It's Australia live and in living color.
Well, hopefully this guy won't be with him.
A-Town Down Under. Come on now, Cole.
Can you lose the accent?
Shut up.
Look at the physique on the Forever Champ.
Dude, I know all about it.
And their opponents, the team of Grayson Waller and Austin Theory.
What about this guy's ego? Out here saying that it was because of him that they got 153 million views of The Rock's return last week.
Oh, could you imagine what those numbers would look like had Grayson Waller been involved? Had the social media world been privy to the Grayson Waller effect and The Rock and Austin Theory all in the same ring at the same time?
Think about what you guys are saying.
They don't even have numbers that big.
Infinity.
There you go.
Austin Theory alongside The Rock last week. Grayson Waller in the ring with the Grayson Waller effect with John Cena. Although he didn't even let John Cena speak, Cole.
Listen, I spoke with Waller earlier today because Theory wants nothing to do with me, thank goodness, but he was bragging about how this team is 1-0 as a tag team, and they didn't even know they had a match tonight.
Tonight's main event is sponsored by eBay Motors.
Theory certainly facing a tall task in the form of Butch, who has been pulling double duty.
Hey,
here on Friday Night SmackDown and NXT.
Did you watch his match with Tyler Bate on NXT in the Global Heritage Cup this week?
I absolutely did. It was awe-inspiring. Go out of your way to check it out if you haven't already seen it. Make sure you don't miss Butch versus Joe Coffey this coming Tuesday on NXT.
That's been an entertaining tournament, to say the least.
Absolutely agreed. And look at these vicious knees from Grayson Waller, the Aussie icon.
Look, we can pick holes in A-Town Down Under.
No, we can't.
Zero.
No,
they're impressive.
There are no holes, KP.
None.
You are a habitual hole searcher. I poke holes in everything.
Get your mind out of the gutter.
I know it is. I'm talking about you trying to poke holes in cohesive units. Like, A-Town Down Under. And Butch nearly just snapped Waller's arm in two.
I knew that you had some sort of expertise. I was trying to figure out what it was, and Corey just let us know.
Oh, yeah.
But listen, I think there's one hole.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
The power of Ridge Holland. Absolutely incredible.
Double underhook by Ridge. The Fridge. And all the blood rush to Waller's head.
It was Ridge the Fridge Holland, remember, who put Elton Prince on the sidelines with that separated shoulder.
Yeah, I think there's one hole in this tag team's game, and that's ego. It's not big enough.
Well, could that be a good thing? The false confidence.
Look at what Grayson Waller has already done for John Cena's career. Imagine what he could have done for The Rock's career. And maybe Austin Theory will be the beneficiary of the Grayson Waller effect.
Well, right now, it's the Brawling Brutes in control against A-Town down under.
Off the rope. You start with that now.
Oh, look at Austin Theory.
That was smart.
I was just over here thinking about the Roman Empire, and Butch ended up nearly in my lap. And here comes Waller. And there goes Butch.
Not quite.
And no, no.
Oh, here we go. 10 beats of the barrel.
I think it's going to be 20, actually.
Couldn't it be like 10 beats of Big Ben or something? Butch is British, not Irish.
That's a fair point.
That's the only count I make. Practically a historian.
Look at the Brutes rolling here on SmackDown. This spells trouble. I'm breaking it up is Butch.
Big tag team match tonight.
Incredible. Both these tag teams looking for that avenue toward gold. The victory here tonight could go a long way.
Listen, Grayson Waller may be brash, he may be arrogant, but Waller is never afraid to fight. Oh,
wow. That's that rugby tackle.
Intercepted by Ridge Holland.
Oh, look at that! Oh, my goodness! Talk about interceptions!
Outrageous from Ridge Holland for the victory now for the Brawling Brutes of Period.
This is a big matchup because, remember, we got the big tag team title match Monday night on Raw between the Judgment Day and Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Winner of this match could be in line for a future tag team title opportunity.
Ridge Holland certainly making a strong case for himself and his partner, Butch, the mangy mutt of the Brawling Brutes. And look at Brett! Oh, my God! Butch just throwing caution to the wind, sacrificing himself. Holland muscles up Theory. Shoulders down!
Theory can do this!
Theory's got the tights.
A-Town! Nope.
Ridge turns it around now.
Slam for the victory of Furio.
Brutes have looked great here in this matchup tonight.
Ridge Holland now.
Ridge looking to turn Austin Theory over into a Boston crowd. There it is. Oh, no.
Theory with nowhere to go.
Hang in there, kid. And Butch now.
Got a sleeper on Waller outside the ring.
The Brutes may do this. Waller's been taken out on the outside, and now Grayson Waller creates a little bit of separation.
Can Theory hang on? Wait! Waller with the rolling stunner!
That was amazing!
And Theory!
Waller saved Theory!
A-Town down!
That was a great match.
The team up, Grayson Waller. And Austin Theory!
Michael Cole, it's extremely refreshing to hear you give these gentlemen their due. That was a hell of a match. That was a hell of a fight. And in the closing moments, Waller able to free himself of Butch and then boom! Stunner to Holland, which opened the door for a trip. A-Town.
Hear the end of this now.
I might see if these two gentlemen are down for a couple shoeies here in the desert. That was a win worth celebrating.
Too easy, lad.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next here on Friday Night SmackDown, a contract signing with Fastlane approaching 2 weeks from tomorrow. John Cena, the 16-time world champion, and AJ Styles. Will they put pen to paper next? And will we see it from Solo Sikoa and Jimmy Uso? Don't go anywhere.